Welcome to the chapter Areas of Parallelograms and Triangles.